Hey, I'm Heather Graham. Well, I mean, to be a working actress is a pretty massively lucky thing. I mean, my entire adult life, I've managed to support myself through acting. So I feel like I'm incredibly fortunate. I get to do something that I love doing. It's so fun and meet a lot of interesting people. And just getting a movie made, telling a story and directing a film is also incredibly hard. So I've been super lucky.
We talk about pleasing men, but what about pleasing us?
I started writing the script after I went through a breakup, and I was really sad, and I wanted to make myself laugh at the things that had upset me in my life, like breakups and bad choices that I had made with dating, and just, you know, growing up Catholic and having these feelings of fear and shame about sex.
These two people are not married, and they're going to have premarital sex.
I worked for years developing movies that I wanted to act in and produce about women's stories, and I couldn't get any of them made, so I was so frustrated just feeling like I wanted to tell stories about women in Hollywood, and I was blocked. I felt like people would tell me nobody cares about women's stories, or women's movies don't make money. If you want to get a movie made, write about a man.
I think that that's probably the worst idea I've ever heard in my entire life.
So people told me that so many times, I just put it in my movie, and I tried to find the humor because it was so frustrating when it happened. There's not a lot of female perspective in film. If you look at all the films made in Hollywood, out of 100%, 7% female directors. So that's not a lot of movies told from a female point of view. And I think it's important to see the female perspective, and I think it's important for us as women to see our stories told.
Let's make a pact to be with good guys only. Guys who treat us great, like we deserve.
Yeah, good guy pact.
It's totally all my personal life. I mean, some of it I fictionalize slightly, and some of it's friends, but it's totally all things that I can relate to. It is really fun, like, releasing this movie and just feeling that I'm part of this really cool women's movement that I really am excited about. And there's so many cool women speaking out, and I'm glad to be one of them.
Why are we sitting around talking about how sad our lives are? We should be talking about how great we are.
Hopefully it's fun and enjoyable, but it makes you think and it opens up conversations that you can have afterwards. I like exposing, you know, putting a light on something like sexism and saying, you know, we can do better than this.